What's up, everybody, and a happy Mother's Day. Thanks for watching Car Inside. We are here at Darlington C Fixed, running the trucks. We are ranked number one. I think we got a field of 15. Yep. Starting P1, to my surprise. Goofed up my second lap, which was quicker, but got lucky, and lap number one counted, gave us the pole, so here we go.
Through me once, then you continue to keep running through me. There's a turn there.
Come on, 13, really?
Rince must have got taken out. Did get taken out.
It's literally three laps into the race. Got no idea why you're running through me three straight times in turn three.
30,
completely
four, four, five. Because
they want to go fast, Ricky Bobby.
Thank you, Six. Thank you. Thank you.
Who was it, Rince? I don't know if it was the 2 or the
6. The 2 truck.
Oh.
30.496. Hit me at the entry. It hit me right before the center, and it got back into my left rear in the center.
That's crazy. I knew you were in save mode. He could easily went around. I know you. You'd have let him by. Well, guys, got a decent lead. I'm just trying to save tires and run a good little pace here if this thing goes green.
30.839.
Really lifting early, getting back on the throttle late, squeezing that throttle to the middle, seeing what we can't do. The 6 and the 4 may catch us, they may pass us. That's okay. I've got a pace that I want to run this race, and we'll pick it up a little bit later. We'll see how it pays out.
Comment 31.036. Couple down. You guys go ahead.
31.404.
Thank you.
About 21 miles to go.
I swear I just saw the caution lights flip on and off.
Go ahead.
31.581.
Come on, 31.792.
That's how the answer rate high.
5-0-2. I'll give it to you. I'll go low.
Inside. Still there. Clear inside.
Yeah, we almost lost it there. Gave up about a second. Heck yeah, finally got us one at Darlington. Ran that same pace all race, just rolling around here, being easy on those tires. And, thanks, man. We got the pole, got track position. Rince got taken out. Felt like we was probably going to be racing him. It worked out for us. We was able to keep the tires on this thing, just run our own pace, keep that rhythm, and came out of here with 0x. Thanks, Kevin.
I really look forward to the video.
Thanks, Winland. Good race there, buddy.
Who's somebody come out there? Oh man.
Joseph, I don't know what you're saying, please learn to play. He ran through me twice in turn three. On lap three. I don't know why you're PMing me, telling me please learn to play. You drove through me twice.
Too slow.
I was letting the sixth truck by as well. And you sent it way far back. It wasn't like you were shooting at my bumper when you got to the corner.
Too slow! Wow. Oh my gosh. Wow. I think that was our only incident this race.
Yeah, I don't know what else to do when the second hit is a lot more aggressive than the first. I was off the throttle, off the brake, pulled up my center.
Yeah, I thought that... That was wild. I thought, if I can find the right view, I thought...
Well, whatever. See you guys in the next one.
Tim. I thought the 5 drove him into him, but he didn't. Oh, that was unfortunate. We almost killed the wall. Yeah, 79, 78. Oh, we done a burnout. So yeah, 79 on that right front. So I have to go back and look and see what I got when I was pushing a little harder, but I definitely backed it up. And then once I got out to about a 3 second lead, I really backed up those last few laps and just made sure I didn't make a mistake. I let Michael gain quite a bit on me there. But all in all, good race. First win here at Darlington, so that's pretty cool. I'll take every one I can get. very excited about that one. I don't have a throwback paint scheme. We got about a half hour before the next race. If I decide to run the next C-Fix, don't do anything else, I may try to come up with something kind of neat. I should just run the Crunch truck, the Chevy. That's a throwback in itself, being a tribute to the old Dale Jarrett paint scheme. The old Dale Jarrett Crunch car from like the early 90s. The Nationwide, Xfinity, Busch Series, whatever you want to call it. So maybe I'll have to drag that thing out. But I run it normally. I'm gonna think of something here and go with something maybe kind of cool. We'll see how much time we have. I don't know. Knowing me, I'll get in there in the paint shop, and then I take like 20 years wanting to perfect everything, so I wouldn't ever even come close to getting it done. But as always, thank you guys for watching Car Inside. If you would, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and please hit the subscribe button. Help me out quite a bit. Right now, I'm getting quite a few viewers. Enough hours, really. These YouTube partnerships are tricky. Probably won't ever even get one in my lifetime. They'll probably shut me down before I'm able to even get one. They're so weird. But I get the hours that I need to get. But the subscribers is lacking. 63% of my subscribers, 63% of my viewers right now are not subscribers, which has went up tremendously. So hit that subscribe button and give me a hand, and I greatly appreciate it. As always, thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.